how to animate effects. To animate your effects, click the FX button on the clip in the timeline. Select or add the effect you want to animate, then click the Effect Animation Editor button. Next, click the Animation Line button next to a parameter to display it in the editor. Use keyframes to adjust the animation settings for your effect in the timeline. To preview your animation, click Play in the clip preview. Continue watching for additional details on how to animate effects with VideoPad. Each VideoPad effect comes with a set of parameters that can be animated, meaning you can adjust them over time. To open the effects dialog, click the FX button on your clip in the timeline. Select or add an effect, then click the Effect Animation Editor button. Next, click the Animation Line button for the parameter you want to animate. The animation line for that parameter will appear in the Effect Animation Editor. Position the red cursor on the timeline and click the Add Keyframe button in the toolbar, or simply click on the animation line to add a keyframe. Hover over a keyframe to see its time position on the x-axis and its value on the y-axis. As you drag the cursor left or right, the parameter slider will adjust and the value will change accordingly. The animation line is defined by keyframes. Click on a keyframe to select it. Click and drag to move the keyframe on the animation line. You can modify the shape of the animation line between keyframes by adding curve handles using the curve handle buttons in the toolbar. Once selected, click and drag the curve handles to adjust the line's curvature. If the smooth toggle is on, the two handles will mirror each other. To delete a keyframe, simply select it and press the delete key on your keyboard, or click the delete button in the toolbar. To reset or copy-paste an animation, click the parameter menu button for the selected parameter. Animation lines are color-coded to help differentiate them. Animation lines in the selected effect are in color. Any lines from other effects will be black. You can also hide a parameter's animation line by clicking its Show Hide toggle button. You can close the effects dialog at any time. To continue editing, simply reopen it. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.